Faith is a word that we've relegated, confined to the religious realm, to spiritual life, to church life. But the truth is, every individual shares one thing in common, in that we all exercise faith. From the most devout believer to the staunchest atheist, everyone exercises faith on a daily basis. Whether it's the faith you place in a light switch, that it will bring up the electricity needed to illuminate a room, or the faith you exercise when you get on the road in your vehicle and trust that everyone else will obey the laws of the road. You see, it's not a question of whether or not we have faith. It's a question of what we've placed our faith in. And Scripture demands and teaches that ultimately our faith must rest in Jesus Christ. We must believe in two ways. We must believe that. We must ascend to the facts of who Jesus is, that He is the Son of God, that He lived a sinless life, that He died on the cross as a substitution for the penalty of sin, and that 3 days later He rose to life to defeat death and offer salvation to anyone who would place their faith in Him. You see, it's not enough to believe that He is God. You must believe in Him as Savior. Acts chapter 10 in verse 43 says, "To Him all the prophets bear witness that everyone who believes in Him receives forgiveness of sins through His name." The question is, where is your faith? Money is finite. Power is finite. Relationships are finite. But God is infinite. And faith placed in an infinite God is an eternal faith that brings eternal life through the risen Savior, Jesus Christ. So my question for you today is, where is your faith?